I didn't really know how to deal with stress before when I was younger, and it was something which came gradually, but it came through sports only. So like when I would play squash, I didn't know how to handle defeat, I didn't know how to handle setbacks, and you know, I just feel really put down by it. And you, even in academics, you do come across hurdles and you do come across things which require more effort than you're used to putting. So I do think like having played sports from a young age has allowed me to first take, you know, handle like lows, and also just know how to maintain a decent pace when I'm doing anything, and also just maintain a stable mental health. I think it definitely helps in that.
But I think it helped me study more. Like if I go down one day before my exam and I just exercise for half an hour, when I come back and when I'm revising, I'm a lot fresher and focused, and it helps retain memory much better. Yes, I mean, I would consider it more of an investment actually, because everyone studies and everyone puts in the same effort, but playing a sport or doing fitness, it gives you a certain edge, because if you're physically and mentally more focused and grounded, it gives you an edge in academics. So I would argue that put more effort into following a sport or being fit, because that will automatically give you an up in academics.
Yeah, definitely. I think it acts as a great de-stressor, and quite often, like, I even think about things which, you know, I might have studied before when I'm exercising, and I feel like it just allows me to focus on things while also tuning out. So it's just a great, you know, it's a great de-stressor while it also helps me focus. I think once again, it all comes back to like focusing your mind on what matters and just, you know, getting yourself in the right mental space for it. So the prep for that is quite similar. The only difference is that, yes, you do work yourself up a bit more before a race than you would for an exam. But I think in the beginning, that's a similar process. And of course, there is an exhilaration after it's over. And especially, you know, depending on how you've performed in it, the highs and the lows are also quite similar, because ultimately, it's both of them act as a test of how well you've shown all the effort you've put in. I do think that sports should not be neglected, because like I said, it acts as a great release also, right? If you are going through a stressful period of time, especially when you're taking exams which determine something for your future, then it is a really stressful time. And I think when it comes to de-stressors, sports is the best one, because some people might say that I can watch a movie or you can chill in other ways, because everyone does need a break, but ultimately sports benefits you, and it's something which benefits your mind. I've noticed how it's helped my focus. It's helped me stay determined, and it just helps you feel fresher also after having done it. So I don't think you need to take a break from sports. Of course, you can reduce the priority that sports is put at during certain periods of time, but I definitely don't think you should eliminate it.
Parents, I would say you should definitely try at a young age only. I started comparatively late, but at a young age, try and push your child towards sports. If they don't want to do it, that's their choice. But if you can, push them, because if they come to love it, you will see a change, not just in like physically or mentally, but in their attributes, in like their work ethic and their personality. You will see such a positive change. So definitely push your child towards sports.